just anymore.
Okay.
Probably gonna have to sell some stuff to I can't fight them alone, so What the fuck?
Sorry, no admittance. Pegasus Place is off limits to students and faculty until further notice. Headmistress Crisp sent you. I'm not sure. If you're anything like the students here, I can't see how that will help. Still, if she vouches for you, then who am I to argue? Let me explain the problem and you see what you can do. Pegasus Place has been taken over by a fierce band of goblins. We don't know where they came from or how to send them back. You'd be doing us a favor if you could jump in and thin the wood goblins' ranks. Make them think twice about staying. Can you go into Pegasus Place and defeat 6 wood goblins and return to me when you're done? Be careful in there.
Thank you.
Oh, hell no! Pest Zapper, Weakness, Conversational Dagger. This would be 4. I'm surprised they just don't, I don't know. Fire cat I can deal with, but... Oh, fuck you. Bitch, fuck you. I'm still gonna come back in the end. Oh, hell no. Get this fucking thing off me. Have a shield on. Thank you. What the fuck?
You certainly sent some of them packing. Things might be a little safer now that they know not to mess with you. Our head gardener, groundskeeper Vern, is missing. Can you go back into Pegasus' place again and see if he's all right? overgrown with vines. But we cut them back and made this place a school. Pigswick Academy. I am groundskeeper Vern, head gardener around here. It is my job to know every inch of these streets and parks. These goblins and their hobgoblin overseers are new, arriving just when the tournament was to begin. They're not native to this world of Wisteria, so I would like to know where they came from. Since they arrived, some strange new plants have sprung up on Pegasus Place, and I suspect they're tied to the new visitors. Can you go and collect 3 samples of these strange plants so I can do some research into their world of origin? Compare these to my field journal, Plants of the Spiral, and see what I can learn. With the guards afraid to enter Pegasus Place, the area's undefended. What's the area? Well, it's the stables where we raise Pegasi to be trained as mounts and gifted throughout the spiral. If you're up to it, could you check on Lapin Wingtamer, the stable master of the area? The area is just down the street. Thank you.
Whoa! I dared not hope anyone would come to find me with the goblin horde all around. I don't know who was crazy enough to send a kid into this place, but as far as I'm concerned, any help is welcome. My first concern is for the well-being of the Pegasi under my care. Can you help me see to their feeding? Unfortunately, the goblins came through and stole all of their food. I don't know why, because they don't even eat the stuff. Tell you what, if you want to help, you'll get back 5 bags of Pegasus feed. You'd be a lifesaver.
Took them long enough.
Well, good work. That reminds me of an old joke. What do Pegasi like to eat? Flapjacks! Well, thanks for your help. I'd feel much better, though, if I were able to lock the Ares doors against the goblin horde. I left my keys inside, but they were stolen by the hobgoblins when they ransacked the place. Could you recover the stable keys from the hobgoblin who took them? When you get them, bring them back to me.
Thank you.
match for me.
Oh, hell yeah, bitches. Now, how the fuck do I get out of this goddamn dungeon? I'm just trying to steer clear of these bastards. That's not scrap iron. Scrap iron only spawns out in Marleybone. Mistwood you can find anywhere. As soon as he turns around, mm.